Bollywood actor singer Ayushmann Khurrana recently posted an Instagram message on the evergreen Lata Mangeshkar hit Saavan Ke Jhoole Pade from the 1979 Amitabh Bachchan starrer Jurmana. Picking the R.D. Burman as a personal favorite, Ayushmann posted the original soundtrack album cover of Jurmana and a heart icon with a lilting number. From an incredible repertoire of songs, I think Saavan Ke Jhoole Pade is one of the finest, opined Ayushmann. Incidentally, Mangeshkar has no recollection of this exquisite number, but she is appreciative of Ayushmann's praise. Opening up on Ayushmann, Mangeshkar told us on Monday, "I know he's very good actor and equally good singer. So his appreciations comes from a genuine understanding of music. I wish him well. He must pursue singing as ardently as acting. It will enhance his performances," said the playback legend. "When the Nightingale of India shouts praise in you, it is indeed a rare honor which must thrill Ayushmann no end." INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.